Valentine's Day, a day of love, right like in the middle of Black History Month. There are thousands of hearts and whole hearts, and thousands of stories. Some people don't have any stories, but you can't too. And the way she's a girl, my girlfriend, how you doing?
I'm afraid I have some terrible news. I have dinner reservations and no one to go with.
Hi, I'll be your wife's nurse.
Would you excuse me a second? Okay, I'm back. Here we come.
Are you ready for your Valentine's gift? No, but I'm ready for Valentine's. Peter, you're awake. It's a beautiful day.
Yeah,
I'm
glad I didn't die from that.
Just glad I didn't die, and I will Sophia, huh? Ah.
You know, Griffin, since it's Valentine's Day,
I've said, let's do something we've never done before.
Release the virus?
I think we could spend the whole day in bed. Oh, that's a great idea. Permission to begin the day of suffering, our virgin granted. And if I did help, I just fantasize about that Victorian stripping.
Yeah, you slut.
You dumped the magic straight.
Good. Now undo the top six buttons of your 100-button shoes.